Decathlon.
All these styles require a lot of training, so to get them in 1 week is going to be a tough challenge. House dancing, when it's well done, should be like you're almost floating.
If you're watching waving for the first time, it should look like a wave.
Dude, I can't do any of this shit.
You have to be mean to come. We're not angry people.
But there's a lot of arms and I think my mom can actually do this better than me.
The anger starts down at your feet and comes out the rest of the body.
It's so not crumpy.
And they crump hard and hang on to the top spot. Performance of the Decathlon Master Mix. Here is Beat Freaks.
When I step on the scene, y'all know me. Cause I walk with a limp like a old school pimp or real OG. Get your hands up, whip that ass up. Get your hands up. I'm in LA, bitch.
The officials have to say, Mr. Shane Sparks.
Y'all did it again, ladies. Give it up. Y'all did so many things in this piece right here. It did not make no sense. Okay, y'all did this tut move where y'all were doing the moves and she started to drop down. And so you saw the little, the different levels. That was so cold to me. Maris, I need to see a slow-mo where she did her little house type move and she was by herself and everybody joined in on it. Like, that's the most slept-on dance in the world right now. And America needs to see that because that house style is so sick. And that was so cool the way y'all did that. Y'all did so many different things in this whole piece. And I'm just very, very proud of y'all. Y'all came with it. I just hope everybody is up to y'all standards because y'all killing the show. JC.
First of all, congratulations, ladies, for making it to next week. I'm excited for you. I've enjoyed watching you all season long. You know, I knew you guys were worried about the crumping section. You were worried that it was going to be your weakest point, but I actually thought it was the best portion of the program tonight for you guys. I really thought you brought the house down. There's a section I want to go to, slow-mo. Shorty, you're sliding through the middle, and everybody's just backing you up, and they're getting a little grimy. It's a great attitude that you guys brought to the stage. You know what I mean? It's great. But you know what else I also like is because the song was called Get Up and you threw old girl on your shoulders and you got nasty with it. And I like that as well. So you guys showed a great attitude. I appreciate it.
Mamacita.
Congratulations for making it into the next show. You guys are in the finale. You know what I mean? This is the first time females have made it this far. This wasn't your best performance. It wasn't. You know what I mean? There are times where I just stand up and I'm like, I give it to y'all all the way. And you had some weak points, but y'all worked it out. And I like that. You guys really worked it out as a group. Again, as JC said, the crumpet section was the best section because you guys came out of choreography and being in certain formations, and then you formed the semicircle. That's where you find at a club, you know, in the streets, everybody gather around and you just got to get down. And you guys incorporated that into your performance, and I love that. I would like to get into a slow-mo of the house section where you guys were on the floor and did like a dolphin thing where you push your bodies up. I think that's like one of the coolest moves. Where you push your bodies up and, you know, just the attitude, everything that you guys bring to this competition, it's the way you do it. It's not what you do. And I love the way you guys perform. It's on point.